Alright, hi folks, welcome to another Gwent video. So, the, last weekend had a big Gwent tournament, and I believe the winner was Cam. I wanted to show off his deck, but how did I do that? I'll just click on it, there it is. Okay. So it's a student's deck, so it has the two students, and then it has a little bit of cycling with the, or thinning with the Siege Masters, and what's the other thinning card it runs? Oh, the Knickers. So other than that, it's pretty standard alumni, like Wizards thing. But it runs a little bit of that for like thinning stuff. So we're just gonna play it real quick. And then I do want to do a I updated my homebrew version of Siege, so I do want to play that eventually. So let's just get to these games though. We're gonna play this, and then I might do the other one also. So this was pretty cool, the thinning though. I saw Spyro playing a similar deck, and he was really patient with his these guys. He would save them for the last round and then play them out, you know, type thing. I don't know if I'll be that patient or not, but let's see. So we get the other student anyway. We don't want the Knickers for sure. Do we need the lock? Might need the lock. Oh, this looks pretty good. I think we'll keep it. I could probably get rid of the Siege Tower, maybe, but I think I can fetch the machine with this. We'll have to test it out. I'm not sure if I can fetch it or not. What's his ability? Drone. So I wonder if he's... Okay, he's just doing a lot of points. Alright. So we could just fight it. Straight up. He didn't buff it. I guess we don't have to do it right now, though. Let's just decree. Okay, well, we can get it. So let's do that. I'll give them two days. Cool. Love it. We'll just put that down. And we can always just fight that to get the points too. Then we'll get the melee student with this guy. Oh wait, we'll set the Amphibious assault it out. We already have the assault in our hand. So I could have ditched the Siege Tower. Oh. Well, that's interesting. Well, I guess I should have fought it, huh? I didn't realize the combo. What's with this dude down? Should we warm up with a fire spell? If he passes, we can just play another student or something. It's fine. Alright, so we definitely want to fight that guy. So that means he's going to resurrect him again, I guess. too fine.
We didn't come here to build sandcastles.
So, I guess we put that back. Sure. I guess we can play him.
The life of a source isn't a bed of roses, I tell you.
Ooh. Reset unit's power. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I don't want to cast that. Oh, that was stupid. I thought I could do it on his thing. Oh, that was stupid.
I'm an officer. I'm a gentleman.
Oh, well. That was really dumb. Alright, I guess we don't care too much of you. Oh. Wow. So I guess we just play this out now, huh? Oh, she's in the Ranger, though. It's too bad. Sure.
If only they knew.
Oh, I could have cast used that. That was not bad. Maybe we'll use it on the next one. Sure. So it's better on the range. And we still gotta play a card. Sure. We'll go all over it. See what he's got. Do I have a graveyard? Nothing really. Behind the grants. Can we beat him? Do we beat him? What do we do?
I'm a medic. I tend to know what I'm doing when I prescribe something.
Just barely. Alright. So can we 2-0 him? I don't know. We did use a lot of really good cards. We do have this. We have an alumni. It's pretty good. Just we have the mages. I think that's pretty good. Yeah, I think we finish it. We try it.
Magic must remain in worthy hands.
What is this, right?
As you command.
Unfortunately, we're gonna summon the other one on the melee row. Catchy. So, adrenaline 4. I think we can kill it. Got him. Got him. Nice. All right, cool. All right, so we'll try this another time here. See if we can get a little bit more of a normal game where you do like big mage. I guess that was still a big mage thing with the alumni there. One big mage thing. Well, two. We did one in the first round too to get ahead on points, but that was a crazy amount of points on that first turn. I should have fought that creature straight off, though. I shouldn't have waited. I didn't realize what he was doing. Alright, so Nilfgaard. Might be hard to get our mage stuff going on with Nilfgaard. We have one of our thinning cards. We don't want an alumni. We don't want an alumni. It's not the best hand here. We have one student, and we can fetch another student. Cynthia, what'd she do? Roach. So this is like the ultra thin deck. I don't know. Yeah, I doubt our. I think we're gonna have a hard time keeping students alive here, but we'll try. It's cool as we could play this for just points. Maybe we'd try to get the mage down first, though. He'll probably kill it, but we could play this to get another mage down.
Nilfgaard will conquer these lands with our aid or without it.
We can also resurrect a mage if we have to. That was a lot of points. Maybe he'll pass, and we can just steal it with the tower thing. Got all the things we want right now, so.
I'm an officer, I'm a gentleman.
Oh. He put that in our deck, huh? That's awesome. This is putting up some sick points here. did he... What? Oh, did he remove it from the game? Oh, mistakes were made. Oh, wow. Mistakes were made. He might pass here. We have nothing really to... Well, we could maybe get him... Or get close with that, but... Let's see this. Oh, Steven. Wow. Dude, he's got a sick opening here. Alright. Wow. We'll just, tried to stay within range of him. See if he passes. How come I'm not getting it? Is the heat wave kill it? Destroy it from the graveyard? Banishes the card. Okay, it does. So it says I cannot pass. What is that? Did I play something? I don't get it. That's fine. Let's see if he keeps playing. I'm gonna pass it or what on the next one. So yeah, he kicked my butt that first turn. And I've got this thing in my deck, which kind of sucks. My one mages are pretty powerful. The alumni with the health, but unfortunately I think they need both abilities to get the haste thing or whatever. It's not bad. I guess, maybe we do play him. We'll get it. We'll try. So we put another guardian in our deck? That's fantastic, dude.
Power unfettered corrupts both body and mind.
So I definitely won't play this to the chapter of wizards. So I wonder if he's trying to 2-0 me. Does he destroy it? Oh. Okay. Doesn't look like that.
Sorcerer is a sword with no help.
What's this one?
Resistance to fire. Mere child's
sure.
Play.
See if he passes. He might not. I'm probably gonna play the student and use her ability next turn if she doesn't die. Oh, Jesus.
Strike fast. Leave it no chance to react.
Wow. I guess he's definitely going for the 2-0 here.
Wager I can cast from with my foot.
Alright, sure. So now the alumni we pull should have the haste stuff going on. Defender. Now we've got our things at 4.
Kill the dog diddlers!
Lady Fortune.
Oh, okay, we got him. We will pass also. So we have one more alumni in the deck too, which is nice. If we can get there. Oh, and we got her back. And the stupid guardian. What's our deck here? Oh, did we get our graveyard? Oh my god. Oh, we have an alumni. So show cards. We definitely get rid of that garbage. Get rid of that garbage. Ah! Well, that sucks. So let's look at our. Oops. 6. Alright, so we're just playing.
We didn't come here to build sandcastles.
So we'll probably put this back if we can get a regular card.
Your life is worth a great deal, my lord. I think I'm ready.
Oh, this is so weird. Let's play this.
It's not about why. It's
about nice. That was pretty sick. Oh, do we have to play another card? No. Okay, so Shani and so I think we got him. I was a little worried at first, but crush us on the first round.
Yeah, improvise.
Alright, so he's got one card. And this is gonna kill. Actually, we can kill both those things, right?
We have each other's backs. That's more than most.
So it's got to be a 21-point card. There it is. We got there. All right. Well, fantastic. So I had seen that combo the guy was doing where the guy keeps growing and growing on some guy's deck, like John something or other. Tron, I think. He does pretty, usually like kind of weird, funny Gwent videos. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I'll talk to you later. So that is the one of the tournament decks from the that big Gwent tournament. And then I'm going to show the next one I'm going to do is like one of my homebrews. So I will talk to you later. Bye-bye.